students, now we are going to discuss about chapter 11 perimeter and area chapter. Exercise 11.4 word problems there. Here word problem, first word problem says that here one garden is there. Length of the garden is there. Garden length of the garden is given that. Length of the garden is 90 meter and breadth is 75 meter breadth. In this way they give it. Breadth of the garden is 75 meter, length of the garden is 90 meter. Then there is a path. Path width is given. Path 5 meter width, 5 meter wide. Wide means width is to be built. Is to be built where? It built outside the garden. Outside the garden, width is there. Find the area of the path. Also, for here they ask that one garden is there. Length and breadth of this garden is given. So which shape? Length and breadth means, remember, it is in shape of a rectangle. So we can draw a rectangle shape. Rectangle shape. Length is 90 meter. Breadth given as 75 meter. Then there is a path. Path, walking path is built where? It is built outside the garden. In this way, around this garden there is an walking path. Find out the area of this walking. Then width of the path also given. How much width the path have? That is given as 5 meter. Each part 5 meter, 5 meter width is there. Question asking, find out the area of this path area asking. So first what we want to do, this model question coming time, first we want to find out area of the garden. Find out the garden length and breadth is given. Length is how much? 90 meter. Breadth is how much? 75 meter. So area of the rectangle find. Garden is in rectangle. So length into breadth formula apply. Then afterwards, we want to find out outer part rectangle. The outer part is in which shape? Rectangle shape. That area find out. There also length and breadth formula apply and find out there. Then outer part area is more. Outer rectangle area is subtracted with the inner rectangle area. Inner rectangle is a garden. Inner rectangle area subtracted. Do in time area of this path will get in there. That is the meaning. For identification, in this figure we can give any alphabet. I mark it as A, B, C, D is the garden name and P, Q, R, S is the outer rectangle name. Then both area find and subtraction do. First, garden area. Garden area, how to find out? Length is given. Length is equal to, length of garden is how much they given? Garden is equal to 90 meter. Breadth is given. Breadth of the garden they given as 75 meter. Then area of a garden. Garden area of garden, which is name area of ABCD rectangle. Length into breadth is the formula. Length is 90, breadth is 75. Just you multiply 75 into 90 for easy. Keep a 9 later answer place 0. 95 sa 45. 97 sa how 63. 63 plus 4 comes to be 67. And 1 0 is in the multiplication. So we get area of garden become how much? 6750. Unit is meter. Unit represent as a square unit. Area of the garden. Okay, next find out area of outer rectangle. Outer rectangle name is PQR. Yes, rectangle. Their length, how first we write down length of PQRS rectangle. How to find out length of PQRS? Here to here distance, that means here to this this much distance, here to here distance we know how much 90. This part and this part to find out. Or here to here also say opposite sides are equal. Here to here distance 90 is there. then remaining this part area length how to find out. How to find means here see width of the path is given. Width of the path is how much is the width of the path? 5 meter is the width of the path. So for length finding case, this much width is the 5 meter. So 90 is added with the 5. Here this side also 90 is added with the width 5. So how many times width we added there? 2 times. 2 times 5 is added. That means 90 plus 5 plus 5. 90 plus 5 95 second 5 become how much? 100. So length of the outer rectangle become BQRS become how much will coming? 100. Breadth case also same. Here to A to D distance, that is equal to opposite side this much distance. A to D distance how much they gave? 75 is the breadth. Breadth of the inside is 75. That's why here to this part, this two par parallel lines here to here line length is 75. We want this part also. This part line remaining part here also remaining part is the here. That part area length how to find out? Anyhow we know width of this path is how much? 5. That's why here also we add with 5. Here also we add with 5. So 75 plus 5 equal 80. 80 is added with this side 5. So how much? 85 is the breadth. So in that way we can write that. So we can write it as length of PQRS is equal to 90 plus 5 plus 5 is equal to 100 meter. Then breadth is equal to breadth of PQRS rectangle is equal to here to here is 75. Then top 5 centimeter add. Bottom also 5 meter add. So it become how much? 85 meter is the breadth of the PQRS. Then area of PQRS rectangle find out. Area of PQRS rectangle is equal to formula is L into B. Here length we have 100. Breadth is 85. Any number multiply with 100. Same number write at 100 having 2 zeros. That zeros write. So how much meter square? 8500 meter square will come. Our aim is to find area of the path. So therefore area of path how to find out? Outer area is more. See inner area is this much. Outer area is how much this. So bigger area is this one. Outer area is subtracted with the inner area. So area of path is equal to area of outer rectangle. Outer rectangle we give name as PQRS. So area of PQRS is subtracted, removing them, that width path will get in the area of ABCD triangle. Then area of ABC, PQRS area is how much? 8500 subtracted with ABCD part area become how much? 6750. Both are subtraction doing. Subtraction doing how much will getting there? Yes, see 8500 is subtracted with 6750. 0 a 10 0 minus 5 not possible. Borrow a 10 minus 5 5 6 minus 7 not possible. Borrow 60 minus 7 comes to be how much? 9 7 minus 6 become 1 is the answer. So answer become how much? 1950 is the area of the path. I hope you can understand this question. Then next step. So here we get a next second question. Second question. In second question, here a 3 meter wide, 3 meter width path. Path width is given 3 meter. Path runs outside. Here also path is in the outside. Of a rectangular park length and breadth is given. Length is given as 125 meter, and the breadth is given as 65 meter. Breadth is 65 meter in this way. Find out the area of the same model question. So first of all, we can draw a park which shape a rectangle shape. In that rectangle, length and the breadth is given. Length is 125 meter. Breadth given as 65 meter. Then there is a path where it make a around the outside of the park. So we can mark like this. Then width of the width part, each side width is given. How much width is 3 meter width. Here also width 3. Here all part width become 3. Question asking find out the area of this path. Walking path area asking. How to find out? Same process only. First length of. There also we can mark it as ABCD is the park name. PQRS is the outside rectangle name. Length of. Park is given. Park is equal to 125 meter. Breadth of the park is equal to. Breadth of the park is equal to 65 meter. Area of park find out. Area of park is equal to length into breadth. So 125 into 65 multiply time. It to become 8000. 125 unit are in meter, so area represent as a meter square. Next, outer part. There also first we find out length of PQRS. PQRS length is outer rectangular length and breadth not given. We only find out the length. How to find out? Here to here distance how much? 125. So that means here to here distance 125. Remaining part is this part. Remaining this part. That is equal to the width of the part. Here 3. So both side 3 were 125 is added with 3. 125 is added with second 3. Then you get a length of the part. So we can write it as 125 is added with 3. Left side 3 and right side 3. Adding time, how much will coming there? 125 plus 3 plus 3 comes to be 6. 11, 131 is the 31 meter is the length. Same way, breadth of PQRS triangle. Breadth of PQRS rectangle find out. There breadth how to find here to here that is equal to this much part. How much? That is 65. So we can say this part is remaining this part and this part is that is equal to the width of the path. So there also 65 is added with the width 3 top and down also width 3 adding 65 plus 3 plus 3 comes to be 6. So it will become how much 71 meter. Then area of PQRS find out. Therefore, area of a PQRS rectangle find out. Therefore, area of PQRS rectangle equal length into breadth. PQRS length is 131. Breadth of PQRS rectangle is 71. Multiply time 9301 meter square will get in there. Then we want to find out the area of this path. So area of path is equal to how to find out the area of outer rectangle. Outer rectangle we call it as PQRS subtracted with the area of a inner rectangle. That is how garden name we give it as ABCD. Outer rectangular area how much we have 9301 subtracted with the inner rectangle area is how much 8125. Both are a subtraction do in time we get area of this walking path will get in the 9301 is subtracted with 8125. 1 minus 5 not possible. Borrow from next you place. 11 minus 5 comes to be 6. 9 minus 2 comes to be 7. 2 minus 1 comes to 1. 1. So final answer become how much? 1176. Unit to become how much? All length, breadth, everything unit to become meter only. That's why we get area become 1175 meter square is the answer. I hope you can understand the second question. Then next we go through third question. Third question also same way. Here a painting is the shape of that painting is like this. Painting on a cardboard. Cardboard length is given as 8 cm long. Cardboard has 8 cm long. And 5 cm width. Width of the cardboard is 5 cm. And there is a margin. Margin drawn. Margin where we are drawing. Drawing inside the cardboard. How much width is it drawn? 1.5 cm. Along each side. Find the total area of the margin. Total area of the margin. See, here one cardboard shape is the. Which shape cardboard have a rectangle shape? For a drawing purpose it taking a give name as A, B, C, D is the cardboard name. The length of that cardboard given as 8 cm. Breadth of the cardboard given as 5 cm. Then drawing time, drawing before we draw a margin. Margin is drawn on this cardboard like this. How much width margin were drawn? 1.5 meter centimeter width taking and margin were clearly all four corners are joined by a 1.5 centimeter width margin were drawn. What question asking what is the area of this margin part. This margin part areas. How to find out outer rectangle is greater. Area of outer rectangle is subtracted with area of the inside rectangle. Then you get area of this margin. Actually outer rectangle is what? That is the cardboard area. Inner rectangle means what? It is the margin area. So we can write it as starting as length of the cardboard or length. Length of cardboard. Cardboard length is equal to 8 cm. Next, breadth of cardboard. Breadth of cardboard. Breadth of cardboard is equal to 5 cm. Then area of cardboard. Area of cardboard. We give name as a cardboard as a A, B, C, D. Formula is L into B. L is 8, breadth is 5, 8, 5 is how much? 40 centimeters square. Next, length of margin find out. Length of margin or inside rectangle. Inside rectangle, name it as a P, Q, R, S. Inside rectangle, we can give name as a PQR. So, length of PQRS rectangle. Length how to find? Here to here distance. That is equal to this part. That distance is how much? Here. But here total distance we know. Total distance is 8 cm. Then we want this much distance. That means here to here distance enough. Remaining part here. We remove it. Remove means subtract. The previous question we are adding, joining and adding. That's why we added the width. Here, this we required inside part this much length only, this much part only. So this part and this part that is equal to the width of the cardboard margin. That part we are removing. We need not one here to here distance. Yeah. Remove means subtract. So total length is 8. 8 is subtracted with the left side width that is 1.5. And then here how many times width is the 2 times are there. So 2 into 2 times width value were subtraction doing. So it will become how much 8 minus 15 to how much 30 decimal point put in time 3.0. 3.0 means 0.0 leave. 8 minus 3 become how much centimeter? 5 meter is the here to here distance will get it. Length become 5 centimeter. Same way breadth also find out. breadth of the PQRS. Breadth of PQRS rectangle. Actually, we have this much distance breadth. That is how much given a 5. But we want a QR distance. QR distance how to find a this part we want to remove. This part that is equal to the width of the margin. So this part we want. That means 1.5 centimeter is removed from top and 1.5 centimeter removed from the bottom. So here to here distance is 5, full length is 5 subtracted with 2 times 1.5. 1.5 is the width. So multiplying time 5 minus 3, 2 into 1.5 means 15, 2s are 30, a decimal point put in there, 0.0 leave. So 3 only come, 8 minus 3 become how much? 2 centimeter is the breadth of the margin. Then find out area of the margin, that is a question. Area of PQRS, area of PQRS part is equal to length into breadth. PQRS case length is how much? 5. Breadth how much? 2. 5 2s are how much? 10 centimeter square. Then what they ask you to find out this margin part area asking. Therefore area of margin is equal to how to find a margin area? Outer cardboard area is subtracted with the PQRS rectangle area subtraction doing time. Margin area will get in there. So area of margin is equal to area of cardboard. Cardboard area we consider it as ABCD is subtracted with area of inner rectangle. Inner rectangle we consider it as PQRS. ABCD area become how much? 40. Subtracted with PQRS area become how much? 10. So 40 minus 10 become how much? 30 centimeter square is the area of the margin. I hope you can understand this model question. Remaining questions we can discuss on the next class. Thank you.